What's up, everybody? Happy Monday. It is June 1st. Today's workout. Tabata, front squats, followed by CrossFit Games Open 12.1, which is 7 minutes of burpees. We're gonna get warm. We'll get you on your way. First off, we're gonna start with some general movement for about 7 minutes. We're gonna do 7 down ups. Followed by 7 split squats per side, which would look like this. Split position, down and up. You can switch sides. Just like a good lunge, I need to make sure I have some width between my feet. So you'll do 7 on one leg, 7 on the other leg. Then we'll do the bottom only burpee. So I'm laying down, I'm gonna jump up, come back down. Seven of those, 7 presses. So if you have some equipment nearby, your goal would be strict press up. If you have 2 items or 1 that fits in both hands, doesn't have to be heavy. This is about stretching the shoulders out and locking the abs down. So 7 of those. And then finally 7 front-loaded good mornings. Or good morning. So body weight good morning looks like this. Soft knees, hinging in the hip, stretching out that backside. Alternatively, if you have a weight, put it on your chest. You can do it there. I can do the same thing with my bag. So those are going to be the movements. We're going to rotate for 7 minutes. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Down ups. Your speed and your movement may vary, that's fine. After your split squats, you got the bottom only burpee. The kettlebell. After the bottom only burpee, strict press. After the strict press, good morning. Again, move as fast as you need to. Your goal is just to breathe and feel good about everything. Are your hamstrings moving? Are your legs moving? Do you feel your hips firing? How about the chest? How about the arms? Right? And then we redo that entire sequence back to the down up. Couple more minutes left. Two more minutes. One more minute. Ooh, too many. And time. Nice job.